I'm Stephanie Patton. I'm a biometrician at Rayonier. A big part of sustainable forestry is replanting the trees that we cut down. We have to cut down trees because we all need forest products in our daily lives. With that, at Rayonier, we are typically planting many more trees than we harvest. Managing forests sustainably is more than just managing trees on the landscape. There's a lot of different things that are connected to the forest. So you can think of the forest grow on soils, so maintaining productive soils and healthy soils. And in those soils, we've also got water that drains through there. So forests are really important for managing high quality water. Another thing to consider is all of the diversity that we have of plants and animals. It's not all just pine trees. It's not all just, you know, Douglas fir. We have a lot of different diversity even in our production forests. But along with that, we've got wetlands, and we have a cool mosaic of different kinds of forests next to one another. So with that, you kind of get the benefits of habitat for different animals, plants, and insects. So that's how the sustainable forestry really goes beyond just the trees, but into the whole ecosystem. In forestry, there are certification bodies that ensure that you as a consumer are buying products that came from sustainable forests. That ensures that that wood was sustainably sourced. So the certifications, just kind of as a basis, they make sure that we as forest companies are continuing to be a good stewards of the land, which is something that we've been doing for decades, but now we have this kind of recognition, and you as a consumer can feel confident that when you're buying these forest products, that you're buying something that's sustainable. You can support sustainable forestry by buying only sustainably sourced forest products, such as products labeled with SFI, FSC, or PEFC designation. Consider planting at least a couple trees whenever you cut one down, just like we do at Rayonier. And enjoy the forests around you responsibly by visiting them often, but never damaging habitats. And leave nothing but your footprints and memories behind. We have a big role to play in protecting the world's forest ecosystems, and so do you.